Alan Van Wy, Randy Fly, leading the field out of turn four to green flag racing. Tony Kelly in the 3K, the race leader. 23 of Randy Fly. Prosser in the 7, going for the lead on the high side as they come out of turn 4. Tony Kelly, Freddie Prosser racing for the lead. Freddie Prosser in the 7 takes the lead as they go down the back straightaway. Prosser from his 5th starting position. It's the now race leader, Freddie Prosser. Freddie Prosser continues to lead, followed by Randy Fly, Tony Kelly in the 3rd position. And then David Smith, Alan Van Wy, and Steven Epling rounding out the field. White flag out, we're on the final lap. Checkered flag in the air for the 7, the Prosser, 23, a Fly. Kelly scored in the 3rd position. Seventeen of Collins out in front. Micah Collins in the 17, 4K of Michael Kelly. And the M16 of Daniels. Collins continues to lead the way, followed by the 4K of Michael Kelly in second, then John Pitts in the 3rd position, M16 of Daniels, and then the 62 of Hagewood. White flag in the air. Final lap of this Mod Lite heat race. 17 of Micah Collins leading the race as they go down the back straightaway for the final time. Collins in the 17 going into three. Micah Collins leading the field out of four to the checkered flag. Micah Collins followed by the 20 of Pitts, 4K of Kelly, M16 of Daniels, and then the 62. All right, up next will be the Steelhead Late Models. Three heat races tonight for the Steelhead Late Models. Nine cars scheduled. Coming to green this time, Freddie Prosser Jr., Micah Collins leading the field to green flag racing. Prosser Jr. in the 7 out in front. Twenty of John Pitts in second. Collins in the 17 in third. 23 of Fly in fourth. And then the 4K of Kelly in the fifth position. Steelhead Late Models, please report to the staging area. Steelhead Late Models, put them in staging, please. John Pitts, new race leader. John Pitts in the 20. In the 17 of Micah Collins, 7 of Freddie Prosser Jr. in the third position. John Pitts in the 20, looking to take the first ever Mod Lite feature win at I-75. Eight laps officially scored, 20 the distance for the Mod Lites. John Pitts in the 20 has checked out on the field. Pitts a huge lead on the rest of the field in the 20 machine. John Pitts in the 20 continues the lead, but Micah Collins in the 17 starting to reel him in somewhat. Lite had checked out to a huge lead. But Micah Collins in the 17 seems to be reeling him in ever so slightly, a little bit each lap. Pitts has slowed just a little bit as he enters into some heavy lap traffic. 17 will try to use that to his advantage, Micah Collins. White flag waving for the 20 of John Pitts. We enter the final lap. John Pitts going down the back straightaway in the 20. Pitts in that 20 machine entering turn three. John Pitts coming out of turn four. John Pitts to the checkered flag in the 20, followed by the 17 of Micah Collins. The 23 of Randy Fly scored in third. The 4 of Kelly scored in fourth. The 7 of Freddie Prosser Jr. rounds out the top five. First ever Mod Lite feature here at I-75.